National Weather Service in Nashville has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northern Moore County in Middle Tennessee, central Williamson County in Middle Tennessee, eastern Richmond County in Middle Tennessee, and the Central and GM Central Daylight Time. At 9:50 GM Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles east of Centerville, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect limited damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Franklin, Centerville, Spring Hill, Thompson Station, Fairview, Santa Fe, Twin Springs, Leaper Fork, and Natchez Trace at Highway 96. This includes the following highways: Interstate 65 between mile markers 54 and 68. Interstate